Carroll Police Department is asking for the public's help in locating a missing elderly woman. 86-year-old Mary Schroer left her home near the 400 block of Clark Street in Carroll Sunday afternoon. Police believe she could be driving a white 2014 Honda Civic with the New Mexico license plate 905-SPD. If you have any information about Schroer's whereabouts, call 911 or contact the Carroll Police Department.